On to some tasty news in the foodie world, the 2019 James Beard Awards Gala just awarded a Phil-Am chef for his outstanding skills. The James Beard Award is one of the highest achievements in the culinary world, and Tom Cunanan, owner of restaurant Bad Saint in Washington, D.C., was awarded Best Chef in the Mid-Atlantic region. Cunanan has been a finalist for this award for 3 years in a row. Bad Saint opened in 2015 with Cunanan as the executive chef, mixing traditional Filipino recipes with local ingredients. In addition to Cunanan, other Phil-Ams were also in the running for the prestigious award, cooking book I Am a Filipino and This Is How We Cook, written by Nicole Ponseca, and New York City chef Miguel Trinidad was nominated for international cooking. LA's Margarita Lorenzana Mansky for outstanding pastry chef, and Hawaii's Sheldon Simeon for best new restaurant.